I chose a career in cancer research because I wanted to be able to make a difference in the lives of others.
I used to shadow in cancer hospital, and I saw how these people suffer from such a horrible disease.
Cancer is a disease where everybody knows someone that's been personally affected by it.
I grew up in a village in North Egypt, at that village, most people who are hit with cancer don't want to say the cancer name, so they say the disease that don't have name.
I saw a lot of patients suffering from cancer, so that's the main reason that I choose cancer biology as my Ph.D.
Main reason. And I really chose cancer research is because there is a lot of space in order to do real good.
So as long as I can help our bright minds here at Moffitt Cancer Center, then I know that my job is fulfilling and worthwhile.
And I wanted to have such an impact, you know? I wanted to push the scientific ways forward.
Maybe one day I can make a new medication for cancer.
Create tools that can be used both in the lab as well as in the clinic that can help everyone.
Every day seeing the patient here suffering so much, it brought me so much motivation and intention to go move forward.
I decided I could be part of the solve of this problem, big problem that affects our society right now.
We're finding out so many things so fast and so well. It's an honor and a privilege to be a part of this here at Moffitt.